right, you guys, what is going on? CBG back in the building. Today I am in Southwest Kansas at a gravel pit that we have access to. I'm with my father-in-law and my brother-in-law, and my father-in-law's got access to this place, and probably some of the clearest water I've ever fished. It's got some pretty deep holes, and it's got some decent bass in it. I'm excited you guys come along. I'm just ready to get the sticks out and start wetting some lines and try to catch some big fish. Let's get after it. Make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff. Tell a friend to tell a friend. You guys don't want to miss it. Come along. Got one. We're hooked up, baby. There he is. Just a little dude. Got him, little bass. There he is, on the whopper plopper. It's a 70. Got him. It's a good one. Good one. Good one. Got him. On the underspin. There it is right there, baby. Probably the best one of the day so far. And that gentleman came, the Roadrunner, the Kitek on the back. All right, Bubba, see you later. Oh yeah, big hit, big hit. Good fish, good fish. Best one of the day, I think. Easy, buddy. Smash that plopper. Smashed it. Oh, beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Beautiful. Got it. Jeez. Nice little 2-pounder. All right, buddy, we're gonna let you go. Oh shit, the snake right in front of me. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, big fish, big fish. He's all right, bigger than I thought, but he was top water, so I always think they're bigger when they're on top water. Over here. Get over here. Tire out a little bit. Good fish. Don't shake it. Don't. No. Ow. Ow. Got it. Finally. Oh, that might be the best one. Might be a little bit smaller or the same size, a little bit thicker than the last one that was about this size. Got it. Boom. Good fish. Let's let this one go. There he goes. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Might just have to stick to topwater all day. be honest, I didn't think I'd be getting bit on topwater this late in the day, but it's windy, coming off a cold front, so maybe it's just fitting. Oh yeah, there's another one. I think we found him. Running towards me. There he is. Got him. Get over here. Gotcha. Gotcha, son. Hell yeah. I might have figured something out. Pliers out, get the pliers out, and just a little FYI, maybe it doesn't even matter, but these don't come with red hooks. I put my own red hook on there, so I'm just gonna say that's what's getting me bit. I'm just kidding, I doubt it. Another good fish, nice and healthy, not enormous, but there's some good fish. Later, gator. There he goes. Hell yeah.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
All right, putting the little Texas rig on. The bait caster set up. Little flipping hook. Ton of grass on the bottom of this bait, or I mean the bottom of this body of water. Ton of grass. Got him. Little dude. Alright you guys, I hope you really enjoyed that video. I had a ton of fun out here. So yesterday when I figured out we were coming here, it was supposed to be calm, it wasn't supposed to be windy, it was supposed to be high 80s, it was going to be perfect, and it still was. I mean, it was good, the weather was good, but it was freaking 20 mile per hour wind, and in this tube, if you got that high winds, it's not impossible to do. It's just freaking, it's tough. It's a little frustrating, but it's definitely doable. So probably would have had a little better of a time if there wasn't so much wind. Would have been able to kind of break down some spots a little more thoroughly, but that wind just kind of kept me pushing and made me keep on fishing area after area. But one good thing, I got to pull out the whopper plopper and catch some fish on it, which was super cool, man. There's nothing better than catching fish on top water, and especially on a whopper plopper, seeing those fish just crush that bait. It's freaking sweet. That's gonna do it for this episode. Check out how clear this water is. Freaking beautiful. This water is gorgeous. Just gonna wrap it up for the episode. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure before you guys click on to whatever else you're gonna watch. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on those bell notifications. Make sure that too. That way whenever I premiere a video, you guys are in the chat with me and we can all interact and shoot ideas off of each other and all that good stuff. Without further ado, this is Casual Bass Guy signing out. Deuce.